Very good morning, students. I hope you all are well. So let's start our English class. In our last class, we had completed that chapter reading, and I explained that chapter to you all. And today we'll write question and answers and word meanings and try to complete exercise also of this chapter. Okay, so let's start. I'm sharing word meanings which you all have to write on your notebook. Understand? Here you can see the word meaning of chapter 5. First one is pluck. I hope this picture is visible to you all. Is that clearly visible, Sparsh?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, then start writing. Pluck, which means remove. Encourage, which means cheer. Incident, which means event. Proclaimer, which means announcer. Physician, which means doctor. In toto, means completely. So start writing all these words. After that, we'll complete question and answer. I hope, students, you all have written word meanings. Let's move to the question and answers of this chapter. Read and answer page number 58. First question is, what was the announcement made by the royal proclaimer? Why was such an announcement made? Can you tell me the meaning, Hindi meaning of this question? Yes, Annapurna.
Ma'am, the meaning of this question is, ma'am, वो अनाउंसमेंट मैम वो अनाउंसमेंट रॉयल मैम वो अनाउंसमेंट जो रॉयल प्रोक्लेमर ने बनाई थी मैम जो अनाउंसमेंट रॉयल प्रोक्लेमर ने बनाई थी वो क्या थी और वो किस लिए बनाई थी
यस आरुषि
मैम मीनिंग ऑफ इट इज अनाउंसमेंट किस लिए अनाउंसमेंट रॉयल प्रोक्लेमर से क्या अनाउंसमेंट बनाई गई और किस लिए अनाउंसमेंट बनाई गई
यस स्पर्श मीनिंग
मैम की रॉयल प्रोक्लेमर से कौन सी अनाउंसमेंट बनाई गई थी और वो क्यों बनाई गई थी
यस सो दिस इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द क्वेश्चन दैट जो अनाउंसमेंट रॉयल प्रोक्लेमर ने किया था व्हाट वाज दैट अनाउंसमेंट वो क्या थी एंड वो अनाउंसमेंट क्यों की गई थी अंडरस्टैंड लेट मी शेयर द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन टू यू ऑल आई होप यू ऑल कैन सी द स्क्रीन ओवर हियर आंसर ऑफ फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज रिटन यू कैन सी द रॉयल प्रोक्लेमर मेड एन अनाउंसमेंट द किंग इज इल The person who cures him will get a reward. This announcement was made because the king of Samaipur was ill and the medicine for that illness was not known to the royal physician. Understand? This is the answer of first question. Now, move to the next question. Question number two, which is How does Suresh prepare himself to treat the king? Suresh ने खुद को कैसे prepare किया king को ठीक करने के लिए king को treat करने के लिए and the answer is over here you can see Suresh stopped shaving his mustache beard when his uncut mustache and beard grew long he went straight to the royal court this is the answer number 2 question number 3 is what treatment did suresh suggested for king what was the condition he put before the king means jo treatment suresh ne suggest kiya tha king ko wo kya thi kya treatment bola tha and what was the condition he put before the king king ke samne suresh ne kya condition rakhi thi and answer is Suresh asked the king to pluck 5 neem leaves every morning from a particular tree that stood about 500 steps away from the main gate of the palace. Only one leaf was to be plucked at a time and was to be brought back to the main gate and be chewed. Full stop. In this way, comma, king was advised to pluck and chew 5 neem leaves for 30 days without any break in between, comma. This had to be, without any break in between, full stop. This had to be performed by the king and not anyone else. The condition was that the king had to do what Suresh told him to do. Understand? This is the answer of question number 3. So students, that was the question number 3. Answer of question number 3, read and answer. Move to the think and answer. Think and answer. First question is, why does the king sleep for the whole day after the first day of treatment? First day, treatment ke first day ke baad, king whole day, pura din kyo sote rahe? So answer is over here, you can see. The king slept for the first day of treatment because he was not used to any exercise and was very tired of walking from the palace to the tree. जो किंग थे वो सोते इसलिए रहे क्योंकि वो यूज टू नहीं थे एक्सरसाइज के साथ. एक्सरसाइज यूजुअली वो किया नहीं करते थे. सो ही वाज टायर्ड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट. अंडरस्टैंड? क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इज, व्हाई डिड किंग हैव नो अदर अल्टरनेटिव बट टू एक्सेप्ट सुरेश कंडीशन. सुरेश's कंडीशन, मतलब सुरेश की कंडीशन को एक्सेप्ट करने के अलावा किंग के पास और कोई अल्टरनेटिव क्यों नहीं था? Answer is, the king did not have any other alternative but to accept Suresh's condition because even the royal physician had no cure for his illness. The royal physician ne unke paas bhi koi cure nahi tha, that's why unko Suresh ki baat maani thi. This is the answer. Question number 3 is, why do you think Suresh asked the king to chew leaves from the neem tree? And answer is, Suresh asked the king to chew leaves from a neem tree because the king would have had to walk and do physical exercise, which was sure was the cure for the king's illness. Understand? King's ki illness ko dur karne ka sirf yahi rasta tha. Suresh ko laga, isliye unhone Suresh ne advice diya. Question number 4. Is something else which you all have to do by yourself, which is look at the pictures and match them with the days of the treatment. I hope you all can do it. It's very easy. Understand? You just have to match them. Can you do this exercise by yourself? And I have to tell you. Yes, Risha?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am. Very good.
Ma'am.
Listen. For this,
ma'am, I have
yes, ma'am.
Listen. For this, you all have to draw a picture. Whatever the pictures are there, 3 pictures are there, you can see. First day of treatment, before treatment, after 30 days. You all have to draw those pictures on your notebook and write and mention properly the correct thing. Understand? Now, question number 5. It is an illness, the medicine for which is not even known to the royal physician. Why did this happen? Answer is, this happened because there is no medicine to cure overeating and lack of exercise. This is answer number 5. Now, question number 6 is, do you think health is important for us? Give at least 2 reasons to support your answer. This question you all have to do by yourself. This is for your home assignment. Question number 4 and question number 6 of think and answer. Move to the reference to context. Question number 1 is, yes, a sentence is given. You can see a sentence is there, which is, you have to do what I tell you to do. Now you have to tell me, the 4 questions are related to this sentence. First question is, who said this and to whom? Can you tell me who said this to whom? Well, the answer is here. This was said by Suresh to the king. You have to do what I tell you to do. Suresh ne king said. Next is, what does the speaker tell the listener to do? Answer is, Suresh tells the king to pluck 5 neem leaves every morning from a particular tree. Question number C is, why does the speaker say these words? Answer is, Suresh said this to cure the king's illness. Question number D, what happened next? And answer is, the king started following Suresh's advice and got letter. Yes, yes, Arushi. Yes, Arushi, you want to ask something?
Ma'am, I just wanted to give answer.
Okay, give me the answer of the next question. Do you think Suresh deserved the reward from king? Who can give me the answer of this question? Yes, Arushi, give me the answer. Do you think Suresh deserved the reward from the king? Arushi?
Yes, he deserved the reward from the king because he gave king the right gift.
Anyone else? Anyone else can give the answer of this question? Do you think Suresh deserved to get the reward from king? Okay, let me tell you in my words that yes, Suresh deserved to get that reward from king because he cured the king. Cure means theek karna. Bimari se theek karna ya bimari se theek karna. Understand? So he cured the king from his illness. Understand? So Suresh ne cure kiya tha king ko. That's why he deserved that reward. So let me show you the answer. Is over here. Yes, Suresh deserved the reward from the king because he had cured the king. You can see that answer is over here. Question number two of what's question is, the king understood the importance of exercise. How do you think the king planned his day after he recovered completely? This is very important question which I can give you on your exam also. Understand? The king planned his day in the following manner. Early morning, exercise. After that, morning, breakfast but healthy food. Mid-morning, work at the port. Afternoon, lunch, again healthy food. Evening, walk, then have a tea. Night, early dinner, then go for a walk. Sleep early. Understand? This was the routine of king. After he cured, when he got cured, he just followed this routine. Now, here you can see word quiz is given. There is a word quiz which you all have to do. Let me share that on your ebook, which would be easier for you all. Yes, this question you all have to do by yourself, number 4, which I already told you to do. You have to draw these pictures and you have to write that what happened first and what happened after that. Understand? I hope you understood what you have to do in this question. Any doubt?
No, ma'am.
Okay.
No, ma'am.
We had completed all the question and answers. Yes, this word quiz.
No, ma'am.
this word quiz, you all have to do find the pair of opposites from the given word. You have to find the pair of the opposites. Means you have to find out that two words, which two words belongs to each other. Like thin is pair of which word? Small is pair of which word? Fat is pair of which word? Can you do this exercise?
Yes, ma'am.
Very yes, easy. Ma'am.
Very easy. You just have to find out that thin is pair of which word from these. In char mein se kis word ka pair jo hai, wo thin hai. Small is pair of which word? I hope you understood that. Move to the next exercise.
Yes,
then we have to do word quiz in notebook.
Yes, word quiz, you all know you have to do that on your notebook. Listen to me very carefully. All of the questions, each and every question, exercise, including exercise, you all have to do on your notebook. Yes, Rishabh?
Ma'am, what mean, ma'am, alternative?
Sorry?
Ma'am, what mean alternative?
Alternative? Sorry, can you please repeat?
Ma'am, alternative. Ma'am, alternative.
Alternative.
Yes,
what is, you are asking what is the meaning of alternative?
Yes, ma'am.
Alternative means you can say substitute in English. And in Hindi, we can say that, for example, ki unke paas aur koi rasta nahi tha, ki unke paas. Koi alternative nahi tha. Koi dusra rasta nahi tha. Only Sureshi ek rasta tha, jo theek kar sakta tha. Na?
Yes, ma'am.
Royal physician the, wo theek nahi kar pa rahe the. Only Suresh is the way to cure him. That is only alternative. He don't have any other way. Ek hi rasta tha. Alternative means aur bhi options hona. Understand? For example, yes, we can say that mummy ne agar dal chawal hi banaya hai ghar mein, then we have to eat dal chawal hi only. We don't have any other alternative. Agar mummy ne kuch aur banaya hai, then it's okay. We don't eat dal chawal. Dal chawal to roz khate hain. So we can eat something else. Hamare paas alternative hai. But mummy ne sirf dal chawal banaya hai, to majboori mein dahi khana padega. Okay, chalo. What can we do like this? I hope you understood. That's why I told you the meaning in a very easy way. Have you understood, Rishabh?
Yes, ma'am.
Everybody, I hope.
Yes, ma'am.
Alternative means that we don't have any other options. We don't have any other substitute to do it. Actually, we don't have so much time. So you all have to complete this exercise also, listen exercise. Understand? Page number 156 of your book open. And then this is the photograph. You have to write the